scored the last 7 points in the game. We talked with Bill Self yesterday about his expectations for Selby today.
His patience off the charts for the kid. I kind of feel bad for him, to be honest with you. I'm excited for him, but I think he's going to have to feel a lot of pressure initially, and I sure would like to see that first shot go down.
Missing, the guy that was going to sort of make good offense out of a bad possession. And here, right off the bat, he takes matters in his own hands. That deep three-pointer, and what Bill Self said during this broadcast, he was hoping he could make his first shot to get confident. He did that. He made his second three. Josh Selby, one of the premier point guards.
With Marcus Morris hitting the three. Yep, hit one in the first half. Markeith gets one in the second. Selby goes through. Three triples in the debut for Josh Selby, the freshman for Baltimore. USC had actually gotten off to a really good start here in the second half.
Well, probably the proudest person in the stands, but also maybe the harshest critic. She was telling me how she's upset. This is Mayshawn Witherspoon, Josh Shelby's mother. She's upset that he's missed four shots. What do you think of his game so far?
I think he's playing well, under control. He's playing defense right now, but he missed four shots and a free throw. So we're going to have to work on that.
What is it like to finally get to see him in a Kansas uniform?
I'm happy for the city of Kansas. I'm happy for, you know, our family, the fans back home in Baltimore. It's just a blessed day, and I can't get no happier than this.
What does he need to work on?
Right now, he got a foul. That's not good enough, but just staying in rhythm, just keeping the chemistry going and being a great teammate, which, you know, I'm happy about. I know he's just happy to be out there, and we're happy to be here. Kansas is a great place. There's no place like KU.
All right, Mayshawn Witherspoon, Josh Selby's mother. Dave, back to you.
Shot fake. Selby gets his brother a. Selby with
we ran that again right now, we'd see Shelby's feet were set. He caught the ball. I think that they won't wait the shot clock out here.
Now they don't. Marcus Morris off balance shot. His twin brother Marquise there, though, to get the loose ball. And now Selby spotting up. And the
Wake up!
Oh, wait, you mean I'm literally dreaming?
Hey!